Yes, you're all very excited about God and such things, but talk to me so I can finish my quest, please. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and we are back playing a little bit more Horizon Zero Dawn. Now, it's been a few days since I last played the game, so let me just kind of catch up with what on earth I am playing at. Here, just by this little merchant down there, we might go say hello. Where is my next mission? Let's have a little look. So, our active is to go to the Shrine of Kings. We have two main missions. Honor the Fallen is that one. That one, we're sort of nearly done as well. That one. Okay, I believe we've done all the errands near enough. We've done those two, anyway. Oh, no, we haven't. Not even done those two. What is the closest mission is what's important, right? Where am I off to? Return to the trees, that's a hand in. Go to the Shrine of Kings. Lovely jubbly, so we're going to fast travel up to this campfire. Now, you will remember, we can fast travel an unlimited amount of times now. We're really not limited at all. After we picked up the golden fast travel pack in sort of the last episode of the episode before. I say it's been a while since I played the game. It's been like 2 days. Long enough to confuse me. It's been like 6 days since I played Viva Pinata. Mainly because I can't remember changing how my recording set up. It's a very unusual experience. Hello, why have I spawned here? In a bush? Okay, whatever. We're going to the Shrine of Kings, which is just over here somewhere. Show was better last week. Could also really do with finding myself some herbs, because we actually have nothing even vaguely resembling health at this point in time. But it's ours now. It's a public monument, not his private shrine. Hello?
You won't get in there. That dried up old prune in a robe sees to that.
I can be persuasive. But what does an Osirom want with a Karja shrine anyway?
It reminds me of someone. Gone 2 years now. But what does a girl like you know of loss?
Try me.
I had a lover. Worked on monuments to their bastard king. Then he gave them a show in their sun ring for good measure. The Karja gave me back his broken bones, but what use are they? They won't build again. They won't make me smile.
And seeing a statue of the Mad Sun King will?
I need to see his work again. The marks his hands carved. The set of the metals they hammered. That's the soul of him. But that shriveled up old priest won't let me near it.
I'll see what I can do.
Mr. Priest, why are you being a meanie?
He shouts at me.
I like your face thing.
Turn away, child. The abiding Jahaman wishes to be alone in his retreat.
If you want to be alone, go someplace else. Others want to pray here.
Defile it, you mean? Yet another debasement of what was once pure. Truly, our tribe has lost the light. Our king is false, our temple is corrupt, and our soldiers weak. The sun hastens across the sky for shame.
So the Karja have become impure? What does that even mean?
Is Meridian not meant for those who built it, who made it great? It was pure before Outlander squatters took it over.
You mean Meridian was pure when the outsiders were in cages or dying in your arena?
The sun is pure, child. It is not our place to question its divine will, only to act upon it.
I'm done arguing with you. Stay or go, but I won't allow you to keep others away.
I am here by the will of the sun.
You don't believe in the throne, the priesthood, the army, or the city, so I guess you have no authority here.
I have the authority of the sun!
Then call it for help. No one else will listen.
There'll be a reckoning.
You'll back away from it.
Hey. Yeah, this is my house, son. It's my house. Right. Sir? Yes, you're all very excited about God and such things, but talk to me so I can finish my quest, please. Work hard.
Fight. Don't forget easy.
He gave them the best work he'd ever do. And look at it now.
They defaced it because they hated what it stood for.
They defaced a thing slaves like him lived and died for. Slaves they've already forgotten. Short-sighted bastards, the lot. If they thought their son set off this bridge, they'd jump after it. I thank you for honoring my wish.
I hope you can find peace.
I wouldn't know what to do with it, any more than the Karja do.
Here's to Avad, huh?
Good stuff. Nice and easy, that one. Return to... Right, so that is that quest finished. Completed. Bingo, bango, jobs are goodo. So, what are my other quests? I want to gather a Bella back heart. That's not really top priority. Machine parts, we've done. This, however, we need a Ravager trophy. And Ravagers are freaking miles away. But we also need to go to the City of the Sun. Now, that is actually my main quest. So, I think we'll go do the main quest. I think we'll go to the City of the Sun, find Olin, and then we'll head further north to get the Ravager trophies. And we can also go do... There's so much to do here. Look all these things I have to do in this area. And, oh, what's that? Is that the Ravagers? Yeah. Okay, that sounds like a plan. So, where is my quest log? There it is. City of the Sun, main quest. Let's go! Awesome. I am thinking of me calm down a little bit with my side questing. I would like to finish the game at some point in time, you know? I also want some bloody red bushes. I need a good bush. Why won't anybody give me a bush? Actually, do we need skill points? What am I saving for at the moment? I think I want that, don't I? I also kind of want these ones now. I've kind of realized how important they are. Maxed out bows too. Don't care about that. Don't really care about that. Do care about that, but I don't care about that or that, which is kind of a problem. Well, I kind of care about that. I kind of care about all of them. This is the main issue. We've been through this a few times. There's literally like four skills that I don't really want. So, however, given how many side quests I've done and that we tend to get skill points for every side quest, and we've got plenty of main quests still to go relatively, I believe... What is that noise? Oh, hello. You're kind of cute down there, aren't you? It's very rare that I get to just look at the machines, you know? Anyways, given how much of the game still to go, I'm going to assume that we will be able to actually get pretty much every skill. You know what, let's go tame a broadhead. Let's get ourselves a mount. This is slow and painful. And there we go. Oh, didn't even jam it in that time. Lovely jubbly. Can I ride a broadhead? Yes. Splendid. Let's go. Back this way? Back this way. Give me a minute. There we go. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, this feels like a worse idea than it did a second ago, must be said. I think if I just keep going, it'll be fine. I'm also going to try to not talk that much because every time I hit X, you guys can pretty much hear it, right? And I'd rather you not be able to. But you can't hear it if I don't talk. So just enjoy the scenery for a little bit. What is that? Fantastic. Don't mind me. I'm not here. You saw nothing. This whole area is absolutely vicious. Maybe I don't need to tap X. Doesn't seem like I actually need to tap X at all. Nope, going the wrong way. Silly broadhead. If I hold X, it does seem to maintain the same speed. Tell you what, I'm gonna hop off. I spotted some plants. And by some, I mean bloody loads of them. And considering we're about to start a main story mission, it seems like a good idea. Speaking of which, is this the high level one? Or no, this is the low level one, so that's good. I'm gonna leave you there, buddy, if you don't mind. If you're waiting for me when you come out, we will ride together once more, my friend.
Where's that shot
from? Man, if you don't hold it, the aim is terrible. Okay, I'm actually in a war here. Oopsie daisy, mistakes are made. What am I doing? Just. Whoa, Nelly, what's this all about? Are you corrupted? I think you're corrupted. You are very corrupted. Okay. I'm playing extremely badly right now. This corruption is wrecking me. Bloody Nora. Okay, that was kind of my bad. I take full responsibility. Well, all that health I had is officially gone because I was terrible for a couple of seconds. Mistakes were made. I just kind of didn't expect the watches to come in at the same time. Uh-oh. That was really bad. I'm actually extremely disappointed in myself right now. It's okay. We'll make up for it by doing good things all the time. Am I meant to be going up there? I feel like I am. But how can I... Oh. Can I just jump? I mean, you want me to go up here. Ah. Lovely. Got ourselves a little chesticle. Oh, and some health potions. That is lovely. Am I meant to be going down here? Yeah. Right, into the excavation site. Quite excited. Is that Olin? I think that's Olin. What's the machine in the middle? Oh, it's a corruptor.
This is what you intend, to bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise!
There's two of them, that's nice.
So much for catching him alone.
These things will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
What?
Who is this?
An interested party. Now the focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Oh, I like this. Okay. Kill the corruptors and the cultists. Two corruptors. This is a level 12 mission, apparently. Okay. If I had to guess, that one just kind of walked into a wall until it died for some reason. If the other one wants to die, I'm not complaining. That's just made my life a bajillion times easier. Bizarre, but not complaining. Okay. I need a plant. I need some tall grass is what I need. Corpse.
What was that?
What was that? Who knows, my friend? Who knows? Maybe it was this redhead girl over here. But nobody knows. That's the fun. Okay. I can handle one corruptor, right? It wouldn't be the first time, but I do want to take out pretty much all of the cultists beforehand. Oh, for God's sake, happened again.
No.
Like, he literally ran towards me. And then it turned itself off. I don't really understand why. Corruptor has gone crazy! I'm okay with this. Yeah, they're not interested. Is that Olin in the middle? That is Olin in the middle. Right. Oh, come on, Connor. the aim. Doing anything. There we go. Oh, no, no. There we go. There we go. Still kind of kicking my ass, but still. Stop hitting. Okay. Hello? Got a lot of looting to do. A lot of looting. I think there's still a cultist or two hanging around, but really nothing I'm that worried about at this point in time. Who is that? Who is that doing the shooting? Oh, whatever, who cares? I got looting to do. Oh, sweet, I got a vessel. Ah, right, they're in awkward places. Stop shooting at me. We did. I feel like I'm done. Music is calming down, maybe? Yes. Lovely jubbly. Hello, Olin. How are you doing, lad? Oh, no, no, we're not done yet. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hit the sneeze and it hurt. Come on. Oh, that'll work, right? You're a very annoying person, you know that. Oh, yes. There we go. Olin. Oh, you've fallen over since I last saw you. Okay.
I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
I am the most dangerous man alive.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger, a rummager in dark places, good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest. But then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
You say this devil the Eclipse worship has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul. I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle that scrapes your bones, and hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes. Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn this mercy, but I will die to make myself worthy of it. I will be waiting for you.
I mean, he betrayed me, he's done some bad stuff, blah blah blah, but at the end of the day, right, they had his family. Who wouldn't do the same thing in order to save your family? Exactly, everybody would. So I can't kill the dude for that. That'd be super harsh. Right, we have yet another main quest. However, we are in the region of many, many side quests. We're going to do that. Where's Roll? I want Roll. I want that. Oh, I'm so far away from that, oh, but it's so good. I really should have that, shouldn't I? These are all like stealthy ones. Why am I not getting these? Maybe I'm going to get both of those right now. Then again, I could get... I think that's going to be really good. No, I kind of regret that already. Oh well. Right. So, we are going to head up to there next. Get ourselves our Ravager Trophy. That's for the Hunter's Guild Lodge thingy-majiggy. And I will be a bouncy mongoose as we go. Yeah, I think we're gonna finish off the main side quest we've got, because we've done pretty much all of them anyway. We are very close to actually knocking most of them out of the park as it is. But after that, we're going to buckle down and focus on the main quests just a little bit more than we have been doing. One thing I would like to do is more of the, what is that? That's a shell walker. Okay. Well, none of these are what I wanted. I'm in the right area, right? I just need to go a little bit further forward. It annoys me slightly that all the machines are evil. Oh, hello. That would be what I'm looking for. Right. Okay, well, I have none of these, but I do have some of these. 30, 42. Oh. It's actually 10 more than those. So.
That thing looks like a sawtooth, but heavily armed. Great.
Ugh. Yeah, what are you going to do now? Nothing, that's what. Give me a minute. Okay, in the face. Fire arrows. Oh, they're not fire arrows. Okay, I've committed now. Burn, baby, burn. Disco inferno. Burn, baby, burn. Disco inferno. Oh, is there another one behind me? I feel like there's another one behind me, and this is terrible. Ooh, there's many things behind me. Many things. I only need to kill one. Then we need to get the hell out of here, I think. I have no intention of fighting all of them. Okay, right, that quest done. So, what else was in the area? That one, the Field of the Fallen, meet Erend. Is that my next main quest? It is indeed, right. So we're going to go do that in the next episode. We'll grab that. I might turn around and grab these bonfires. Because the hittering... We'll just grab one of them. Also, where are all the bloody health items? Seriously. Anyways, yeah, we'll head over there, and then what we'll do is start the next episode. We'll do the next main quest. Not really... Ooh! Level 30. Literally not allowed to start that trial. Huh. That looks horrible. That looks really, really difficult. But good to know it's there. Find the groundskeeper at some point. Yeah, I need to do all of those at some point. We might do a little, like a cleanup episode towards the end of the game where we just play for like a couple hours in a row and just do some extra stuff. But for now, we are going to meet Erend. Look at that, that's beautiful. I've not seen anything like this. Whoa. Oh no, there's a side quest. Right, I'm gonna grab it just because we're in the area. And there's also a merchant man. Hello, merchant man. Do you have anything vaguely useful? Still need a trampler heart for that. Anything I can spy? I feel like that might be really good, actually. My problem is, the best stuff in the game is very good at resisting sort of physical attacks and stuff like that, so it kind of, as far as I'm concerned, makes more sense to just wait and get that one, even though we might not get that for a very, very long time, so. Everything that is just for selling, let's get rid of. Got quite a lot of cash. We can probably buy two outfits at the moment. But, yeah, not really that worried about that. Oh, I can't pass on a side quest when I'm so close to it, you know. What, do I have a quest here? Or is this the Haunted Trials? It's right there, I don't even know what it is, but whee! I'm sure it won't take any time.
Find help.
Easy now.
Let's speed this one up. Okay. Go to level 25, so we can ignore that one for a while anyway. Right. Erend is Strange Beard Man, right? Yeah. could really do with finding some. I've really not found any red flowers, except for that little bunch we found just before the main quest earlier. I'm really struggling to stock up this medicine thing. It's why I don't bother extending it. You know, people have mentioned in the comments, oh, you can double the size of your medicine pouch, blah, blah, blah. But there is no point. There is just no point whatsoever. Are you baddies? I feel like you're baddies. I am a ninja.
Miss.
See? Ninja. Okay, I'm also getting my ass kind of whooped. Okay, I've got a plan. Look, walk into it. Look how pretty it is. You fool! Oh, right, you're a big dude. Oh, you're not that big. Oh man, I need some health. Ridiculous, it really is. I thought my ninja abilities were going to work much better than they actually did. Can you just tell me to pay attention because you're shooting me? You're a very silly woman. Well, they're all dead, but yeah, again, used more health items. I simply don't have to spare, frankly. Anyways, we're going to end it there, ladies and gentlemen. In the next episode, we are going to go continue on with our other main quest mission as we meet Erend in Red Ridge Pass. I actually can't remember why we're meeting Erend in Red Ridge Pass. Like, I have no recollection at all, as it happens. But I'm sure I've got a very good reason. Let's see if we can craft any potions. That'll do. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love. As always. Bye-bye.